Okay, this one takes about a 5/8. So I'm trying to reach it over here, so I gotta put down the camera in order to get to it. I just let that drain, and when all that's drained, I'll just pull my oil filter out. Okay, my oil filter's next. It's down there. I just have to reach down there and get it. It's right down there. Okay, I got it loose, so I just need to go ahead and pull it on out. Okay, here's the old one. Here's the new one. Okay, I need a little bit of grease and put it around the rubber seal of this new filter. Just like that. I got it on there pretty good. So here's the old filter. I just put it in here.
box like that. Okay, I got the new filter in. I don't know if you can see it down there. It's right down there. Okay, I'm about to ready to put this plug back in there, so all I have to do is move this oil pan out of the way and I can put it in there. Looks like it's finished dripping. Okay, cleaned up my oil plug. I guess I'll put it back in there. Looks like it's finished dripping, so I'll go ahead and put it back in there. Go ahead and move this oil pan out of the way. And go ahead and tighten this down. Okay, that's on there, that oil plug is on there, and it's good and tight. Okay, oil strained, oil filter's in, oil plug is in tight, so and this oil looks pretty dirty. So I put the new oil in. I always put my tire on the bottom of the car for safety, just in case the jack fails. Okay, now I need to put the oil in. I still need to add some more. Okay. I need about another quart. So I'll lower this. Okay, so it looks like I've added about 3.5 quarts, so I need to add about another 0.5 quart, and that should be enough. Okay, I got enough in there, so go ahead and put my cap back on. Start it up. Check for leaks. Okay, another thing I always do, I always write my mileage down on my filter before or after I put the filter in. So next time I get ready to change my oil, I'll know about how many miles up I put on this oil filter. Okay, now I'm going to start up the engine and check for leaks.
Law enforcement agencies should have already found a way to work.
I don't see any leaks down here. Okay. All right. I don't see any leaks.